contemporary to Chandelier, from the United States, was Amelia.